This mHelp clip has 4 steps. 1. Click the chart that you want to work with. 2. Under Chart Tools, click Layout. 3. Under Analysis, click Lines. A menu will appear. 4. Click None. This concludes the mHelp clip.